Sushi Striker, the way of Sushido!
Ready to go. I'm ready to go.
I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. Let's get going.
Of all its natural resources, one had value above any other, the dish known as sushi. Endless strife broke out among those craving its sublime taste. This strife exploded into open war between the Empire, who sought to hoard all the world's sushi, and the Republic, who hoped to share sushi with all the world's people. It became known as the Bitter Sushi Struggles. After the Republic's defeat, the Empire strictly forbade all talk of sushi. To eat sushi was an even greater crime. That is where our story begins.
I'm also really, really hungry.
Us too.
Well, I'll fix that. Jiro.
Picking fruit right off the trees, are ya?
Looks that way.
What a weirdo.
You actually eat that stuff?
What's your problem? Get lost!
Thanks, sucker.
What?
Looks good. I'll give it a taste test.
It's mine!
Ugh, gross, gross, gross! What kind of fruit is this?
Figures.
How can you stand to eat this?
Are you kidding? Sure, it's nasty, but what else is there to eat besides this stuff?
Pathetic. You dorks gobble up trash and act like it's delicious candy.
Trash eaters! Trash eaters!
Kojiro!
Look what you did!
Where did you guys go? And are you ever planning on coming back?
Oh man, I never got any food!
Hey, what happened here?
Huh? Why, who wants to know?
You can call me Franklin. I'm a wanderer on this hungry earth. You're clearly in dire straits, but self-pity won't help you. Chin up, young woman.
Can it! Leave me alone!
You must have been pretty hungry.
Me and everyone else!
I don't fault you. Growing children do need their food.
Don't treat me like a kid! I'm not some brat!
Oh, forgive me. then you can keep secrets just like an adult, yes?
Secrets!
If you promise to keep this strictly between the two of us, I'll let you dine on sushi.
Sushi? Really? Sushi.
You have heard of it, I trust. There's no tastier food in the world. Though within the Republic's borders, it's a crime to even look upon it, let alone eat it. I'm giving you a chance to try some. Well, it's good.
I hate sushi! I hate sushi so much! I lost my mom and dad in the war. The stupid war they fought all because of some stupid sushi! Sushi ruined my life! I'd rather starve than take a single bite! Dang it!
You're correct that there has been terrible violence over sushi before, but you must know, sushi was not to blame for this. Sushi isn't just something to stuff the belly with, it brings real joy to people. Young woman, try it and you'll see.
Ta-da!
What are you?
Good question! I'm Ara-O, one of the great sushi sprites who controls the world sushi.
A sushi sprite?
Not a sprout, a sushi sprite.
Cutie pie?
I said sushi sprite. Franklin, are you sure about this?
Humor me.
Okay, I'll do it. Ta-da!
What is this thing? It came out of nowhere.
That's sushi. Go on, try it. Are those tears of joy? Well, don't stop. Keep eating.
Huh? Where are we?
But don't worry about that.
Oh!
Let's see you link two plates of the same color.
Woohoo!
Exactly. More plates of the same color, just as before.
Yum!
You see, you have 7 seconds. Is unfortunate.
Oh!
You ought to have this.
What is it?
That would be telling.
This all seems kind of fishy.
If you must know, I'm a traveling sushi striker.
I've never heard of that.
Yeah! They play
fudge with sushi sprites. Some of that means doing battle with sushi, so they're called sushi.
Sure thing!
There are not many nowadays. Don't you think that's a shame? Regardless of circumstance. Maybe so.
Sushi for everyone?
Hey, so...
What is it?
You should come to my village!
Then that could be my next stop.
Yay!
Woohoo!
Careful.
He's here!
I don't know.
So you're the guy, huh?
Ah.
My reps precede me, huh? I've yet to break a sweat! Hand it over.
Alas. Besides which...
Yeah!
Go for it, men! Yay!
Such cruelty.
Franklin!
Musashi! Oh! You must use my power! Huh? Eat my sushi!
Well, if I have to.
I gotta hand it to you. I didn't think he had the guts to come after us. Yo, we'll take this kid too.
No, don't. Let the girl go. I just met her today. She has nothing to do with any of this.
Yeah, now that we have both you and the sushi sprite in our midst, we're done here. You're on a one-way trip to the Empire. You'll be gone a long time, lightweight. Hope you packed your underwear.
Did the Imperial Army get him? I gotta go help him!
someone give it to me. The more I think about it, the hungrier I get.
That thunderous rumble could only be born of a truly heroic craving.
Huh? Who said that?
Do you hunger for power?
Power? Really? I can't do it! Power me up!
Then follow my voice. It will lead you to the shrine that contains a nourishing strength.
Cool. Which way from here?
This way.
Cool! Whoa, what is this?
So uncool.
Is this sushi?
Not just any sushi. It's salmon. What are you waiting for? Sate that powerful hunger.
Right.
Bon appetit. I trust your hunger has abated. It's no doubt thanks to you that I feel my powers returning. What a magnificent appreciation for sushi you show.
Are you a cat?
I'm no cat. My name is Jinrai. I'm an escaped sushi sprite. I've been in hiding from the Empire here for some time.
What's this?
That is a pledge plate. It means a sushi sprite has accepted you. The moment you ate that sushi, you formed a pledge with me. With that, you became a sushi striker.
I'm a sushi striker?
That is no ordinary jacket you wear. I'll have you know it can contain and store the spirits of these sushi sprites.
I knew it was cool, but I didn't know it was that cool.
I have my work cut out for you.
I'm ready, Jinrai. Make me a sushi striker. I gotta repay Franklin for showing me how incredible sushi really is. And then, I'm gonna share the awesome taste of sushi with everyone in the world!
Sushi for everyone in the world. That is a noble dream. I will grant you my power. Let us go save this Franklin.
Yeah!
Commander, sir. Sir, what if...
That's one.
D, Jinrai?
The Emperor gets.
Here goes.
All right. We call these skills. When you eat sushi, we draw on that to gain power.
Mm-hmm.
When the gauge is full, the button flashes. Touch the button.
Sure thing!
The own skill is Sushi Bonanza. You can link all the sushi on the lanes that way.
Thank you.
You're mine.
All right.
What?
Never fear. Listen well. Like so.
I'll teach you a lesson.
All right.
Sprites. They master more, but be warned. Gojiro's report will spread.
Hmm.
Let's go!
Ha! Sweet's paradise! Here's how it works.
Oh.
It's so easy.
Bring it!
Let's go!
Sweet paradise!
Read it well.
Oh.
All right.
That way.
Yeah.
Electrozap. Here's how it works.
And it's called...
Here goes nothing!
Sushi Shield. Here's how it works.
Here I come.
The way of Sushido!
I'm ready to go. Here we go.
Of all its natural resources, one had value above any other. The dish known as sushi. Endless strife broke out among those craving its sublime taste. This strife exploded into open war between the Empire, who sought to hoard all the world's sushi, and the Republic, who hoped to share sushi with all the world's people. It became known as the Bitter Sushi Struggles. After the Republic's defeat, the Empire strictly forbade all talk of sushi. To eat sushi was an even greater crime. That is where our story begins.
Thank you. Musashi.
I'm also really, really hungry.
Us too.
Well, I'll fix that.
Fruit right off the trees, are ya?
Looks that way.
What a weirdo.
You actually eat that stuff?
What's your problem? Get lost!
Thanks, sucker. Looks good. I'll give it a taste test.
But it's mine!
Ugh, gross, gross, gross! What kind of fruit is this?
Figures.
How can you stand to eat this?
Are you kidding? Sure, it's nasty, but what else is there to eat besides this stuff?
Pathetic. You dorks gobble up trash and act like it's delicious candy.
Trash eaters! Trash eaters!
Tojiro!
Look what you did!
You guys go? And are you ever planning on coming back? Oh, man! I never got any food!
Hey, what happened here?
Huh? Why? Who wants to know?
You can call me Franklin. I'm a wanderer on this hungry earth. You're clearly in dire straits, but self-pity won't help you. Chin up, young man.
Can it! Leave me alone!
You must have been pretty hungry.
Me and everyone else!
I don't fault you. Growing children do need their food.
Don't treat me like a kid! I'm not some brat!
Oh, forgive me. Then you can keep secrets just like an adult, yes?
Secrets?
If you promise to keep this strictly between the two of us, I'll let you dine on sushi.
Sushi? Really? Sushi?
You have heard of it, I trust. There's no tastier food in the world. Though within the Republic's borders, it's a crime to even look upon it, let alone eat it. I'm giving you a chance to try some. Well, it's good.
I hate sushi! I hate sushi so much! I lost my mom and dad in the war. The stupid war they fought all because of some stupid sushi! Sushi ruined my life! I'd rather starve than take a single bite. Dang it!
You're correct that there has been terrible violence over sushi before, but you must know, sushi was not to blame for this. Sushi isn't just something to stuff the belly with. It brings real joy to people. Young man, try it and you'll see.
Ta-da!
Wah! What are you?
Good question. I'm Ara-O, one of the great sushi sprites who controls the world sushi.
A sushi sprite?
I'm not a sprout, a sushi sprite.
Cutie pie?
I said sushi sprite. Franklin, are you sure about this?
Humor me.
Okay, I'll do it. Ta-da!
What is this thing? It came out of nowhere.
That's sushi. Go on, try it.
This is amazing! This is sushi! This is sushi! It's the best food ever!
Are those tears of joy? Well, don't stop. Keep eating.
Where are we?
But don't worry about that. Let's see you link two plates of the same color.
Woohoo!
completely.
Come on.
Pardon me. Aro, if you please.
Sure thing.
Whoa! Hey!
Eat up. Link two or more plates of the same color, just as before.
Yum!
You see, you have 7 seconds.
Sure. It's better than I dreamed. Wow, thank you.
Tears of joy, huh?
Quiet, you sushi spout!
What did you call me?
That is unfortunate.
Oh!
You ought to have this.
What is it?
That would be telling.
This all seems kind of fishy.
If you must know, I'm a traveling sushi striker.
I've never heard of that.
Yeah! They pledge with sushi sprites. Some of that means doing battle with sushi, so they're called sushi strikers.
Sure thing.
There are not many nowadays. Don't you think that's a shame? Regardless of circumstance.
Huh?
Maybe so.
Sushi for everyone? Hey, so...
What is it?
You should come to my village.
Then that can be my next stop.
Yay!
Careful.
He's here!
Come on!
Huh? I don't know.
So you're the guy, huh? Precede me, huh?
Hand it over.
Alas.
Besides which...
I gotta hand it to you. I didn't think he had the guts to come after us. Yo, we'll take this kid too.
No, don't. Let the boy go. I just met him today. He has nothing to do with any of this.
Yeah, now that we have both you and the sushi sprite in our midst, we're done here. You're on a one-way trip to the Empire. You'll be gone a long time, lightweight. Hope you packed your underwear.
Give it to me. The more I think about it, the hungrier I get.
That thunderous rumble could only be born of a truly heroic craving.
Huh? Who said that?
Do you hunger for power?
Power? Really? Heck yeah! Do it! Power me up!
Then follow my voice. It will lead you to the shrine that contains a nourishing strength.
Cool. Which way from here?
This way.
Cool! Whoa, what is this? It's so uncool. Is this sushi?
Not just any sushi. It's salmon. What are you waiting for? Sate that powerful hunger.
Right.
Bon appetit.
So good!
I trust your hunger has abated. It's no doubt thanks to you that I feel my powers returning. What a magnificent appreciation for sushi you show.
Ah! Are you a cat?
I'm no cat. My name is Jinrai. I'm an escaped sushi sprite. I've been in hiding from the Empire here for some time.
What's this?
That is a pledge plate. It means a sushi sprite has accepted you. The moment you ate that sushi, you formed a pledge with me. With that, you became a sushi striker.
I'm a sushi striker?
That is no ordinary jacket you wear. I'll have you know it can contain and store the spirits of these sushi sprites.
I knew it was cool, but I didn't know it was that cool.
I have my work cut out for
you. I'm ready, Jinrai! Make me a sushi striker! I gotta repay Franklin for showing me how incredible sushi really is! And then, I'm gonna share the awesome taste of sushi with everyone in the world!
Sushi for everyone in the world. That is a noble dream. I will grant you my power. Let us go save this Franklin.
Yeah! Here goes.
Commander, sir. Sir, what if...
That's right.
Jinrai?
Hands off!
The Emperor gets...
We call these skills. When you eat sushi, we draw on that to gain power, which... When the gauge is full, the button flashes. Touch the button.
Sure thing.
My own skill is Sushi Bonanza. You can link all the sushi on the lanes that way.
Huh?
Ah, yes. This is interesting. Sashi. Good.
Here goes.
You're mine.
Never fear. Listen well. Like so.
I'll teach you a lesson. Let's go! The name's Musashi.
Well?
They master more useful skills. But be warned. Gojiro's report will spread.
I got this! Guys want.
Hmm.
Let's go!
Ha! Sweets paradise! Here's how it works. It's so easy.
Bring it!
Let's go!
Sweet paradise!
Sushi Bonanza!
Fatty Albacore Tuna.
Ah.
Indeed.
Whoa.
Read it well.
Oh.
All right. That way.
Sure. Come on.
Electrozap. Here's how it works.
And it's called...
Here goes nothing! Bring it!
All right!
Ha!
paradise!
Fight starts now!
Sushi Bonanza!
Sushi Shield. Here's how it works.
Come!